All right. Try this again. I think this cycle, I'm just gonna say goodbye to people. I should go get my suit. It's far less annoying going around when you can fly. Sure. Pretend you didn't see that. Even though it's completely accurate to how I usually land. Okay, which way is forward? Successful landing. Clearly. That is definitely a successful landing, and you should not question it at all, Smile Child. Observatory this way. All right, can't get anything out of you. Huh. Didn't know that was there. Ugh. Ugh. And this way to the launch pad. Too bad I can't just tell people about how sun's gonna explode, and also all these things I found out. Okay, launch pad is around here somewhere. What? No! How dare I do that to myself? Yet another time I died on this planet without ever getting off of it. Screw you, all of you wooden technology. I'm going off planet. Where's that dark bramble? Actually, you know what? No. Brittle Hollow. still have one person that I have yet to say goodbye to. Other than Feldspar. Alright, from here I should be able to find smoke. And here it is. Prepare that landing gear. There's a line of trees growing in it. And here's the stairs down. Oh, come on. I was firmly attached. Thought I was aiming right. Oh well. Proving to be slightly more difficult than I anticipated to say goodbye to people. Mainly because I keep falling into black holes. Or getting crushed by elevators. I'd say that was a pretty successful landing. Oh, dang it, I forgot the suit again. Try that again. Put on suit. You didn't see anything, Timberhawk. Whatever you're called. Timber Harvest? Residence? And there's the town. Do not go that way. Hole in floor. Hole in floor. Hole in floor. Alright, don't fall directly into the hole. Whew. All right. Fastest way to get back up to the surface is probably to jump into the black hole. And then go through the station. You'd think she'd be the one person that you could tell about the fact that on the Quantum Moon, you found a Nomai, who is still quantumly entangled to be alive. Hi down there. Ugh. My face. One last person. Dark rambles out this way somewhere. There you are. Into the jellyfish. Headlights are on. Well, that was unfortunate. These are tiny planets, though. I probably should have thought of the idea that I could just hold down the R2 without pressing the X. Oof, oof. Oof. It's just a matter of canceling out the momentum. And not letting it build up to that extent. Alternatively, it's a matter of getting right out of here so that I don't die due to lack of fuel. I'll just do this the hard way. What's up? I've done that. All right. Well, my ship's definitely that way. Where's my actual ship? Ah, over there. I can't have the good sense to stay put, I don't know. That distress beacon's gotta be somewhere. Well, that's the way that the vine is. There's the tail end of the angler, so I just want to go this way. Somewhere. God dang it! Shouldn't have turned. Alright, well, now to try and find that vessel.